shooter.
Jay Skell? Come on, we gotta move. Shit. Alright, listen. My name is Nomad. I'm part of a team sent here to see what the hell's going on with Aroa. Now, Maurice Fox said I could trust you. To be honest, I don't. But the people coming after you are trying to kill me. So what do you say we help each other?
Is Fox working with Yanapuri? The woman who took over as CEO, who's working with those animals?
No. No, he's in the cave with Mad Shells.
Cave?
You know what? It's cooler than it sounds. Come on, grab your stuff. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta move.
It's my fault. All of this. I can fix it.
Yeah.
The answer's the drones. Operation Citadel. Right now, Citadel's keeping people in. But we can use it to free Aurora.
Hey, tell me. What does Walker have to do with any of this?
Walker was our military advisor. He led the takeover of Aurora. All he wanted was the drones. I thought he was a friend.
Yeah. Yeah, I did too.
Well, that just brings a tear to my eye.
Go, go, go!
Walker.
Josiah.
It's good to see you, Nomad. Glad that you're still above ground.
No thanks to your lack of trying.
You have to know this is not personal. He has a reason for being here, and it makes sense.
Josiah, don't be an idiot. That man is a traitor.
He's a revolutionary. And we have a plan to make the world better.
You know, you killed my soldiers. You killed Weaver.
We've chosen to become the warriors we were meant to be. Your masters, they don't believe in anything. We'll make you an offer, Nomad. Hand over Jace. Join us.
You gonna turn me over?
No.
Good old Nomad. You always were righteous.
That class is bulletproof.
Like hell it is. We need to get out of here. That's the way out.
We vent toxic fumes through there. It might kill us.
They will definitely kill us. Damn it! None of this makes sense. I know Josiah. He's one of the good guys.
They were gonna kill me.
Makes me wonder why the hell I don't.
What? Hey, they took over the island, right? They stole my company. I'm one of the good guys.
Yeah? Then why'd you sink that cargo ship?
The ship was taking drones off the island. These drones could be the most powerful weapon since the nuclear bomb. I had to decide. I had to stop it. Was anyone hurt?
I was told a few crew members died.
I'm sorry. I had to choose, you know? A few weeks ago, they field tested the drones in South Asia. They accidentally killed unarmed civilians. I tried to shut it all down. They were taking over the island. Sinking that cargo ship was my only option.
I've seen what your drones can do. few homesteaders and Skelltech employees were trying to leave the island by boat.
No. What happened?
It wasn't pretty. At least Fox and Harmony made it out okay.
This isn't what I wanted at all. Where are you taking me?
Air One. That cave where a bunch of homesteaders are holed up. Fox is there too.
You're back?
You see this coming when Skell first showed up?
What the hell?
Mads, this is Jay Skell, CEO of Skelltech.
Yeah, I know who he is. How long we've been neighbors? Maybe you should have tried to be friendly before you needed help.
Well, I was wrong. I thought you and your friends wanted to be left alone. It's nice to finally meet you.
Yeah.
Fox was right. He wasn't the one behind Sentinel's takeover of Aurora. Walker was. Now they're after him, because he could take down the drones.
And you think it's a good idea to bring the egghead here?
You want to throw him to the wolves?
It's better than the wolves coming here.
Jace!
Oh, Harmony. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm okay. We missed you. Are you gonna stay with us?
Harmony, I don't know if that's a...
Matt? Is he gonna stay? You have to let him stay.
Yeah, all right, okay. Of course he can stay.
Awesome. Let's go set up your computer.
Mads, thank you. I'm gonna do all I can for you and your friends, I promise you.
You know, just how many damn computers are you all gonna set up? Now, speaking of which, your dad's got something he needs to show you.
Drones? They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. Drones are doing everything they can to stop it.
And what were we? What were our lives?
ever see yourself doing this?
Fox, Mad said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you. So great.
Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Shaw said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity
was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with
security forces.
A Skeletech security alert is in effect. Terrorist
activity
was reported.
Just sit there and shut up!
Help us!
Stay indoors
and cooperate with security forces.
Shut up!
Do something!
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
I'm just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Mervit! Quit your caterwauling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him?
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison. He suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's a company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui.
Bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you try to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes. But I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
All right, genius. Tell me this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skelltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start.
They come around.